Time for another 5-minute-ish review. With the news about Charles Band reuniting a director and stars to produce a fifth installment in the Full Moon Subspecies franchise, I thought it'd be fun to revisit the original film from 1991. Subspecies is one of the classic and earlier Full Moon Entertainment productions, and outside the Puppet Master films, maybe it's most well known. The film brings together executive producer Charles Band with director Ted Nicolaou, and it stars Laura Tate as Michelle and Anders Hove as the vampire Radu. In the film, three college friends unite in Romania to study the local myths and lore of the region. Staying in an ancient castle and exploring the countryside, they run afoul of Radu, the firstborn of the vampire king, played by none other than the Phantasm's tall man, Angus Grimm. Radu has returned to claim what he feels is his birthright, the Bloodstone, a mystical relic that is said to drip the blood of all the saints. Radu kills his father to claim the Bloodstone. Also returning to the area is Radu's half-brother, Stefan, played by soap opera heartthrob Michael Watson. Stefan is immediately attracted to Michelle, and the two begin a relationship. Radu takes Michelle's friends Lillian and Mara, torturing and turning them to the undead, and later attacks Michelle after capturing Stefan. I won't spoil any more than that, as the events in the last third of the film leads directly to Bloodstone Subspecies 2. Making any horror film on a low budget can be a daunting task, telling a vampire tale even more so. They wisely moved the film to Romania to take advantage of lower production costs, and that also gave them the huge benefit of being able to film in and around real ruins. They even get actual villagers to participate in funerals and festivals. This gives the film a tremendous boost and adds a sense of realism that a studio-bound production could have never obtained. The film also boasts some great makeup effects for Radu, and even some stop-motion animation mixed with some rod puppetry to create the titular subspecies. That does bring us to why the film was called Subspecies. As I understand it, the little minions that are created by Radu's blood were to have a much larger role to play in the film. The creatures began as Romanian gymnasts in rubber suits, but they proved a little too rambunctious than Nicolaou wanted, and he didn't think the suits looked realistic enough on film. He turned to animator David W. Allen to come up with an alternative. The choice was probably the right one, but it did increase the cost and extend production time, two things they really couldn't afford to do, so the subspecies were left as a sort of cameo. I'm guessing Band thought the name would still do better at getting the film in front of more eyes, and it wouldn't surprise me if the graphics for the posters and the VHS slipcovers had already been commissioned. Back to Radu. Anders Hove is brilliant as the decrepit villain born of vampire and sorceress. His ghastly makeup, his drooling bloody maw, and long bony fingers combine to make a visually stunning creature, and Hove plays it up, but never takes it too far. I love Radu and his raspy delivery of some wonderful lines. While I will never be caught saying that this is a perfect film, I do think it has flashes of brilliance that only get better realized in subsequent films in the series. I think the second film, at least artistically, is stronger than the first. But that is for another review. 32 years later, it still holds up among low-budget independent films, and honestly surpasses many that had more money and more and better tools available. Subspecies is available to watch for free with ads at several sites, including Tubi and Freevee, or if you want to spend the money and watch this and many more Full Moon and Charles Band features, you can subscribe to fullmoonstreaming.com. Let me know what you think of Subspecies and the Subspecies franchise by following the link in the show notes. And remember to be on the lookout for Blood Rise Subspecies 5 coming to streaming and home video June 2023.